The fight needs to continue because we still don't have full assurance of full reproductive rights in Pennsylvania. I mean, it's a fight we've been fighting for decades. And so I think it's just important that we come out and stand together and show that, you know, we are still fighting for this for women.